What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Blue Blood Sports TV, back at you with another one. So, Dillian White absolutely destroys Lucas Brown with a sick, devastating hook. Knocked him unconscious, man. Had him bleeding, man. Absolutely destroyed that dude, man. Props and shouts out goes to Dillian White for the big victory. Of course, directly after the fight, he's calling out Deontay Wilder. He's gonna be the mandatory for the WBC, seeing as though I believe he won the silver title tonight. But big shout out to him, man. He put on a hell of a performance tonight. Lucas Brown wasn't just a any old type of opponent, man. Lucas Brown was 25 and 0 with 22 knockouts, man. A hell of a performance. Nobody ever said that Dillian White wasn't a good fighter. Everybody wants to see Deontay Wilder versus Anthony Joshua. The fact that Dillian White is a great fighter or not is not the point. The point of the matter is we saw Joshua and Dillian White, and now Eddie Hearn and Anthony Joshua. It seems like, I don't want to really say Anthony Joshua, but Eddie Hearn and Sky Sports and Matchroom are pushing Deontay Wilder and Dillian White. And the reason being is that Eddie Hearn wants a rematch with Dillian White versus Anthony Joshua, so he wants his guys to keep the title in-house. It's a promoter's type of deal, a promoter situation. So he wants to keep the titles in-house. So he would like Dillian White to potentially receive the title and beat Deontay Wilder for that title, and then he could have a rematch in-house with Dillian White versus Anthony Joshua. That's the reason for them pushing Dillian White versus Deontay Wilder, and for some reason, somehow, Dillian White shot up the rankings, and now he's the man. He'll be become the mandatory for Deontay Wilder. But you got to remember that unifications take precedent over mandatories anyway. So that don't hold any weight, because guess what? Anthony Joshua versus Deontay Wilder would take precedence over Dillian White being the mandatory. But unless you see, so here goes the setup. So we'll see that Anthony Joshua, let's see, he gets past Joseph Parker. He will be taking on a fight after Joseph Parker, forcing Deontay Wilder to have to fight Dillian White. But let me know what y'all think about the situation. Let me know if y'all caught the fight, man. It's a strange hours due to the fact that they're over in the UK, so it comes on a little earlier in the States than in the UK. I'm pretty sure it'll be rebroadcast on HBO, but go check it out, man. He put on a hell of a performance, though, and taking nothing away from the dude. Nobody's taking nothing away from him. Nobody wants to see Dillian White versus Deontay Wilder. Everybody wants to see Dillian White versus, everybody wants to see Anthony Joshua versus Deontay Wilder. So let me know what y'all think about it. That's all I got for y'all. Blue Blood Sports TV. Hate, like, comment, and subscribe. If you haven't subscribed, hit the subscribe button, hit the like button, hit the bell icon to get all the new notification. Blue Blood Sports TV. Peace.